Jesse, James, I have a very important job for... What is that?
I got a cat!
Meow!
Oh. Why?
I wanted a cat, so I got a cat!
In a way, it's actually more like I got a bunch of humans!
It talks. Too bad it's not powerful. Instead, it's just annoying. Good passion. Who's a good kitty? Yes, you are. You're such a good kitty, kitty, kitty.
Boy, stop! You're making me jealous.
Anyways, Jesse, James, I have your first assignment ready for you.
Ooh, whose Pokemon are we going to steal?
No one's. You idiots have proven to be too incompetent for such a menial task. Instead, there's a child leaving Pallet Town alone right now that I'd like you to distract. It's a good thing cops don't exist, or that'd sound really bad.
We'll tell him that we're gonna steal his Pokemon!
But to be clear, you're not.
We're gonna steal his Pokemon! Here's what he'll think!
Fine, I don't care, bye!
Woohoo! I can't see!
Guys, I don't feel so good.
No, Meowth, not on the carpet! Not on the carpet! The carpet! Bad kitty! Bad kitty!
We're officially Team Rocket!
Our heroes sail aboard the St. Anne, a cruise ship known for its safety.
What a nice ride this has been.
I'm so glad it didn't sink.
Why would you say that?
I mean, I could make the boat sink if you guys really wanted.
Hey, Ash! Huh? Long time no smell. You on vacation too?
What? No, I still need two more badges.
Gary is such a nice guy. I missed him.
Who even was that?
He is my best friend.
What?
Of the past. He was my best friend before.
Better.
Whoa. Hey, kids.
Hey, adult.
Can you help us? We need a place to stay.
Oh, man. Me too.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you lived here.
Oh, I do.
Sir, where do you live?
The whole universe is my home. And also this house. Oh no! My house! Now I just have the universe to live in.
That's really deep. Like me. I'm deep.
Okay, we get it. Shh. Okay. Sir, where did he go?
Hey, look, he left us a note! He's so smart.
Only by comparison, Ash. Only by comparison. Okay, but really, we should find a place to stay tonight.
I'm sorry, but we're just too full here.
I'm sorry, but we're just too Hitler here.
I'm sorry, but I just don't like you!
Guys, if I don't get some food real quick, I'm gonna start getting hungry.
I mean, I could cook, but... Nah.
Maybe those people will let us take their food without their permission.
You mean stealing?
Oh yeah, I like that!
Thanks for giving us food, mister.
Whoa! I did give you food!
I can't believe you have two houses!
Whoa! I have two houses! Being a gym leader must pay really well.
Oh my god! You must be the fire gym leader! Blaine! Oh, I'm a huge fan!
I would love a huge fan right about now. It's pretty hot up here. Oh my god, Root of Volcano!
We're at the tip! There's a tiny opening that liquid can flow out of. It's very warm and...
We know what volcanoes are!
Oh my god, we're in a volcano! We gotta get out of here!
Wait! Are you a gym leader or not?
I don't think so.
Oh my god! We're at a volcano! We gotta get out of here!
Oh my god! We are! Let's battle!
Oh, okay.
I choose my penis!
Ooh. What?
My Magmar! I named it my penis. It's funny. That's its name now.
See, I would have named it after its head, which looks like a butt.
Oh, man. That would have been funnier. Oh, well. My penis! Use your butt head to headbutt! My penis is hard to beat. Oh man, that's funny too.
Ash, you've got to save your Charizard! If it dies, I will literally push you into the volcano with it!
Oh my god, we're in a volcano!
Charizard, use not being dead, please! Charizard, I'm alive! Alright, Charizard, grip this my penis really tight and spin it like a windmill! Finishes my penis off, Charizard! Release!
A 10-year-old beat my penis. Great job. Here you go. Oh no, it fell into the volcano. We're in a volcano! Thanks for visiting me, kids.
And thanks to you for the giving me of this badge.
You're very welcome. Remember. And remember. Yeah.
So, where's the next gym? I just need one more badge, and then I can go to the Pokemon League. Then my mommy will be proud, then maybe a compliment will happen, maybe a hug, maybe...
Well, the next gym is way back in Viridian City.
Huh? Why didn't I get a badge when I was there last time? I guess we'll never do!
Ash, how are you going to win the Pokemon League if you never actually win battles?
I win by not losing.
I guess you're not wrong.
So all I gotta do is not win. Then I'll not lose.
I'm always a winner when I'm with you, Ash.
Oh, Brock.
We're all losers.
Who's a cute Persian? Itchy bitchy kitty likes it when I scratch you, Etchy. Daw, the little kitty likes to lick his neutering wounds, doesn't he? Me too, just like Daddy. I love you, Persian. I love you so much. I love you so much, Persian.
Hey, thanks for watching. You should support this series, man. Digimon are run by the government.
Oh hey, a Pokemon I can breed!